I think she would be very, very much an equalizer. So let's call her the equalizer. And the equalizer would have the superpower of creating equal structures, and that would enable academia to welcome young women.